First Defense Weather is sponsored by 42 Degrees and Sunny, smoking deals on smoking accessories. Learn more at 42degreesandsunny.com. That's 42degreesandsunny.com.
Fast, accurate, and everyday. First Defense Weather.
And a happy Tuesday to you. And let's take a look at those temperatures over the next 5 days, because it really is going to be mild over the next few. 65 today, 64 on Wednesday. Look at Thursday. We could have our first 70 degree day this year come Thursday. We're going 71 around the city. Some spots may actually go a little higher than that, depending on your actual location and also how much sunshine we see. But by the end of the week, going into the weekend, temperatures start to go back down again. But 59 is still relatively mild for this time of the year, and even 51 is still above average to where we should be. But don't get used to all of this warmth, because we all know March and April can throw us some very interesting things. So let's talk about last March. We had 2.5 inches of snow, but our temperature was 7.6 degrees above normal for the month, where the average monthly temperature should have been. But look at April, 4.5 inches of snow, and we were down almost one full degree on the average temperature. So don't be planning things right now. Don't be doing things in your garden right now. We do not live in Florida. Do not get excited about this, because we all know April, and we've even had snow in May before. So don't plan anything you want to keep until around Memorial Day. That's the truth. FutureScan paints you the idea of filtered sunshine, and we pretty much agree with that. Sun and clouds through the afternoon. Now, there's a storm system actually down to the south that's going to pass to our north and west through the upper Great Lakes. But because we have high pressure off the northeast coast, it's Rex blocking, that's actually going to keep the majority of the rain from moving towards our region. So we'll see a few scattered showers through the day tomorrow, then partial sunshine through much of the day with those scattered showers. We may actually see some areas of mostly sunny skies, depending on, again, you know, how much of the cloud cover we actually do clear out of here. Then Thursday, almost the same idea, a few scattered showers. And then on Friday will be our better chance for more rain showers as the high officially scoots on out of here. It's Command C, Command V weather. That's copy paste for Mac. Control C, Control V for the Windows people. Quite mild, some filtered sunshine later this afternoon with a lake breeze, 61 at the immediate Lake Erie water to 67 well inland, and onshore wind going southeast 5 to 10 miles per hour. Tonight, more clouds around overnight. Scattered showers will start to come our way, but it's only a small chance, around 30-35% of that. And it does tick up overnight, the wind does, 45 to 50, and the wind comes up south 10 to 20 miles per hour. And that 42 degrees and sunny 7 day, just a passing shower on Wednesday, 64. Same idea for Thursday, scattered afternoon shower up to 71. The record high here in Jamestown is 74, set in 1945. Don't think we'll break it, but we'll make a good shot at it. And then the better chance of rain comes our way with another storm system on Friday, down to 59, 51 on Saturday, but the sun should be out. Another storm system rides close to the region on Sunday, a pair of fives. And then on Monday, as the upper air pattern starts to shift more colder air into the region, we'll still be a little bit below average with temperatures in the lower 40s.